Meyer Burger's highly efficient solar modules could take the German solar industry to new heights. The German solar industry has long set standards in technology. Now, the Swiss-based company Meyer Burger wants to build on this success. The company engineers their solar panels in Switzerland and produces them in the so-called Solar Valley in Germany. The company plans to start production in the first half of 2021. It wants to start with a capacity of 400 megawatts per year.
My name is Gunter Erfurt. I'm the CEO of Meyer Burger Technology AG. We are a Swiss headquartered company around since almost 70 years, and we are a market leader in solar technology. So we are right now in Europe's largest solar module factory. It's one out of three locations of Meyer Burger in Germany. Meyer Burger is active in the solar industry since two decades already. You will barely find a solar panel on this planet that does not contain in one way or the other Meyer Burger technology. And there's a new technology that Meyer Burger developed within the last 12 years. It's fully patented. And before we sell the equipment and technology again to third parties, we decided we will use it in-house and will become a solar cell and solar module producer, but in an integrated way. So we continue producing our own equipment, our own technology, but also benefit from the end product, solar cells and solar modules. What you see here is a so-called heterojunction solar cell. It's based on an ultra-thin silicon wafer. As you can see, you can bend them. That's also contributing to the durability and reliability of the product, because a solar module has to withstand weather conditions, wind, hail, rain, everything. Another very interesting feature is the so-called bifaciality. So the cell has two faces, front and back side, and both are sensitive to light. So if you imagine a solar panel to be installed facing the sun, then the sun is also reflecting some light from the background, which hits the cell's backside and contributes to the energy generation accordingly. So this is a fully automated solar module factory with a very reduced headcount, because the equipment does the job. We will start in the front end with the delivery of solar glass. We'll then add the solar cells into a so-called laminate. We'll frame it, do the electrical connection, do the final inspection and all the quality controls for the product before it's being shipped. And initially we are going to start to produce around 4,000 solar panels per day, and in the midterm around 10,000 solar modules per day. We believe it matters a lot to bring Europe back to the scene also as a production place. So far we are fully relying on imports from Asia, which we believe is a critical problem. This is so important because supply chains are under debate right now, and we've learned through the COVID-19 crisis that it matters to have access to secured supply chains, and that's one of the contributions we provide. Furthermore, we will, with our revitalization of Europe's PV manufacturing, we will also stimulate and bring back a green ecosystem.